Welcome back to Play Ball Park. Here we are. What an exciting morning it's been already.
Oh my gosh, it's just getting started too. We have so much to talk about. So, you know, just about as American as baseball and apple pie and hot dogs and peanuts are the trading cards. And of course, we all know that Topps is that collector, and especially gets the young fans excited and obsessed with getting to know their players more.
So Wendy is here from Topps. Good morning to you. How you doing? Let's talk about the poster you have. Obviously, this is from some of the great cards of almost all time, really.
Yes. So this is actually our full collection. Yeah. You get it if you come to the booth. If you vote for your favorite card of each decade, what will happen is next year in our Series 1 2020 launch, the favorites will actually be placed into the card. So shows you literally every card that Topps has made
that
for
is
baseball.
Awesome. No. How cool is that? let's show some video of the booth you guys have set up. You have an app. You have some other things that are cool for the fans to come by and interact with.
Correct, yes. Yeah. So there's a ton of interactivity at our booth. If you come by, there's a Bunt app where it's a digital trading card. People can play with that. We have something called Pack Wars, which gets all the kids super, super excited, where you're giving cards and you're asked who your favorite player, who the tallest player is, who weighs the least, who weighs the most. So kids go nuts over it and people are yelling. You get prizes if you're the most enthusiastic fan. So you can definitely hear the booth before you see the booth when you get here.
Cool.
It's amazing. We've seen everything in life kind of phase out and what's the new thing, but when you look at baseball cards, it's something that is still wildly as popular as it was generations ago. Why do you think that is?
I feel like people love to collect. It's super engaging. I think we tried to stay really current with the time and get collectors even closer to the game. So it used to just be trading cards. Now we do relics. So if your favorite player hits a walk-off home run, you get a piece of the bat that's part of the card.
Wow.
You get a shirt that's part of the card. We collect mounds of dirt. Part of the card.
Wow.
People have gone digital, so we also have digital trading cards with our Bun app, as well as our Topps Now application. So cards themselves haven't changed, but how people interact with them have.
And we certainly have evolved with the times.
Yes.
And social media and all of that.
Yes.
Although they're a lot more brighter than they were. You know the finish on them is nice.
Yes,
it's not the old paper cards that you used to collect, back maybe 30, 40 years as I age myself. You have a few cards there, and of course, I was looking at this one. This is a Francisco Lindor pack as
correct. So our on-demand, so what Francisco Lindor did is he actually worked with Topps to create his own set. So that is his own curated set.
How
so
cool
he
is
talks
that?
About players that inspired him. He talks about his heritage in there. So the look, the feel, the design,
so cool.
Everything was picked by him and, you know, worked with the Topps company to figure out his own set that he wanted. So that's available at the Topps booth if you come by.
That's so neat. And you've got some great cards.
So we have some really fun cards here, too. So what we have is what we call it is a wrapper redemption. So if you buy any three packs of some of our base Series 1, Series 2 cards, you'll get, for every wrapper you turn in, you get one of these cards. So it's really fun. So people love to collect. These are only available here at the Play Ball Park. You can't